Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. Looks like your computer is having an issue here. As you are trying to open a program you have installed and this message arrives. And now I'll show you how to fix this.
Let me tell you that there is a very complicated process that includes downloading and installing Microsoft Visual C++ redistributable.
But it takes a lot of time. I'll show you the very easy way. The first thing you need to do is open your favorite browser and search for MSVCR120.dll. I'm choosing the first result here. The link will be in the description. You can see there are few download options here. You need to choose by your architecture of your Windows. To know your architecture, click on Windows and search for system information. You can see mine is 64-bit. So I'll be downloading the second one. Open the file. This is the missing DLL. Open your computer. Locally C Windows folder. System32. Drag and drop. I've already done this, so they are asking me to place and hit continue. For 64-bit users, copy the path from the website. Paste in your explorer and hit enter. Same again, drag and drop. And finally, restart your computer.
And that's all. If you follow me step by steps, you'll no longer have that problem left. Please let me know how you feel about this video and do not forget to like and subscribe.